Tristan. He went like, what the feck? What are you doing in my house? Oh, maybe I have access to the pixel area now. Oh yeah. Time to grind. Wow. Oh yeah, yeah. Blazard. Try the axe this time. Red cap. Still can't one hit kill. I like that, ball and chain animation. Speaking of ball and chain, would you want to watch a run through of Gauntlet Dark Legacy? I bet you would. So I totally have that on PS2. I know it is a little different. It's like, you know, with the weapon switching and like the different character recruitment and quick battle system and, you know, no random encounters. The predetermined like paths you take on the overworld. It's all like unique stuff. Yeah, that'd be nice to get one of those hard cases. One of those, like, big, bulky, long cases. That'd be pretty cool. Didn't the original Demolition Derby have a big case like that too? Twisted Metal 1. Didn't that one have a big case too? Or was that later? What else had the long case like that? The long case of badassery. It says, hey, I'm the new PlayStation. Thunderhawk. I don't even think I know what that is. This is like a helicopter game or something. Oh, Bushido. Thunder.